ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to WAW Aftermath. We all wish you a happy new year. It's 2019, and let's get this action started. We're opening our contest, we're opening right now with our 28th Hall of Famer, Vixen Champion. She's a queen of WAW, and your WAW president, Miss Moody Star.
Your president, my president, and everybody's president at WAW. You voted for yourself.
I was president before she showed up. Then again, I overheard her, so.
Thank you guys for coming out tonight. It's hot. It's cold out there. And it has been too long. It is our first show back from Doomsday, which was like a month ago. So that's two.
Maybe it's cold outside.
So cold.
So, Caleb and Tyler girls fought for Caleb's chair title. Tyler's won. They and rematch 30 tonight, so you never know. We need the team champions also. Animal House defeated that Rage and Flats thing, which is no longer thing.
Yeah!
Congratulations!
Everything was Rage for Rage!
Gaining his independence.
Flats long for Rage.
An official pub is no surprise to anyone that the winner going on to Lord of the Ring will be Frank Bones.
Yeah!
Let's bring him out here, Frank Bones. Come on out.
This is who I am. This is why I'm here.
Here comes the 2018 team winner. We're going to see a lot of action. Franklin Bones.
Franklin. Oh, look at him dressed nice and proper.
Great bone to the Sunday best. Captain Ireland, making his way to the ring.
I mean, somebody had to take it over after I did. I mean, I stole it from Bat Bishop. Oh, don't I know it?
Let's go!
He's like a Scully cap in a baseball bat, makes me Irish.
Right?
Bat Bishop.
Yeah, Frank!
How's it going, Frank Nation? I did exactly what I set out to do, and that's get the Doomsday Championship. Right?
You have to project
I climbed up that ladder, and I grabbed the contract, so there is no way Draven Phil can get away from me. There's no way he can run. It will be me against him, one-on-one, at Lord of the Rings. Now, let me run you guys through a little Frank Bones history.
History lesson.
God
just
damn
in case
it.
You forgot. But
keep your mouth shut.
People need to know.
I'll keep my mouth shut.
When you
came
in the WAW, whether it was my former best friend Nick Rage, whether it was my own cousin Greedy Bones, or whether it was someone that I took under my wing, Noah Cummings, they all turned their back on me. They all one way or another, but there's one man since my beginning here in WAW. There's one man that had my back the whole time, never gave up on me through thick and thin. And let me bring that man out here right now, my new manager, Shaps O'Bannigan.
Oh no. Ladies and gentlemen, do not adjust your TV, don't adjust your YouTube, don't adjust your phone. Shaps O'Bannigan is now stepped away from the commentation station. He is now a manager. You are now graced by statutory ape.
That's
on commentary. Derek Conway, Buck DeRoss.
That guy right here, in the notes. Don't mention Seth Curry.
Oh wait, was that in the notes?
And number one, don't mention Seth.
Hitting all, we're hitting the high spots already.
One of those.
He's looking nice and pretty in that suit. Chat's looking nice.
And in the end, Matt Bishop first to use the song, but
I think he just stole it from Matt Bishop, I don't know.
Did he ask the person to use the bat? That's my question.
I think the bat was given to him, or he stole it, who cares?
How's everybody doing tonight? That is right, Chats O'Bannigan is no longer on the commentary table. He is here to manage Frank Bones.
Chats, I'm so glad you waited until this moment to tell me.
Proud of you.
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
Still hitting the references.
That's gonna be awesome.
It is going to be awesome, but let me tell you something. The reason why I am here is because week after week, actually might as well be year after year at this point, I watch this man who has the most heart, the most athleticism, the most talented on this roster, get screwed week after week, cheap shot after cheap shot. I see it all the time. And Chats, we've had this talk behind closed doors. This is why you're here, and it's excellent, because my next task at hand is Draven Phil, and he's got those two sucker punch little bitches in the backwards modest, so I need all the help I can get. And Chats, I'm so glad that you chose to walk away from commentary. But however long it's gonna be, you got my back, and I know that you'll be the one that doesn't turn on me. Every single person has turned on me.
He's gonna turn on him.
And Chats is gonna have my back. Absolutely, I have to say that. 100%. There is no way. I mean, this guy's going to the top. If you don't see that, I'm going to do everything I can to make sure that this guy wins fair and square. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You cannot argue with this man at all when he beats you 1, 2, 3. So, Draven, or the Phil, before the ring, you better be watching out. Oh, he's got his way out?
That's
is he on his way out? Let's see.
I love watching Draven Phillips' video because he choke slams Reyes all the time. But Draven is not out here with the martyrs. He is by himself.
Congratulations, Frank Bones.
See, he's being nice about it.
Congratulations on winning Doomsday.
And new champion.
And I guess I should say congratulations on that.
The what name?
Being back. Back. No, congratulations on back, yes.
No, I definitely said back.
Yeah, I heard that.
That's your backup. You go from Greedy Bones to Noah Cummings to Chats O'Bannigan?
Man's got an iron liver. Man's got an iron liver.
Hey, don't start that Chats crap with me, alright?
Chats is more of a man than both of them backwoods modders. Is that what you call them? Both of them greenhorns? Chats has been around.
Goddamn greenhorns.
Chats is the only man that will have my back.
And
he's the only man that deserves to have my back.
Well, that definitely feel that. But you know, Frank, there's something I want you to feel right now. For the first time since you've been in WAW, you have to do something by yourself. You have to beat me by yourself. You don't have greedy bones. You don't have CIA. I mean, technically you have him. He does.
Technically.
This isn't about, what is it that you say? You say I fight for fun? Look, I don't care how loud you people say his name, I'm going to finish what I have to say. Your line is that you fight for fun.
That's it.
I guess that's fine if you're Frank Bones, but I don't fight for fun. I fight for this. I fight for me. So I Lord of the Ring, I don't want you to fight for fun. I want you to fight like you're fighting for this.
No fun and games in Lord of the Ring.
Then Frank, go back there and continue to fight for fun while I fight for real.
Hey, look, I may fight for fun each and every week to do my bidding here in the ring, but the bottom line, at the end of the day, I plan to be the very best in WAW, and there's nothing your big ass is going to do about it, because I will take that WAW title from you and smack that ugly smirk off your face. Because let me tell you something. We don't have to wait till Lord of the Rings, Draven. We can do this right here, right now, unless you're scared to put that title on the line right now.
Yeah! I know, thank you, Draven. You guys are pissing me off! Lord of the Rings is 6 weeks away, you know?
What is this?
Well, this is a shame. Well, wait! Sucker punch for Frank Bones. Let's start. Oh, here come the martyrs.
Tonight, you will be leading the ring challenge. It's going to be a tag team match. I will let you know who your partners are. Go ahead and take your friend out back.
You're so good with that bat, huh?
Yeah. Let's see what happens
with
the rest.
Oh, I can't do that. Okay, clear the ring.
You guys just go back where you came from. The backwoods.
All right, come on.
We all go back in. Partner!
No, no, wait. Chill out. Go back there.
Chill out, chill out.
Have Box. Sex with your sisters.
Come on, Moody.
Now John Cooper Mellon camp, okay? Enjoy.
I like the camp.
You look like a retarded blues brother.
Oof. We had a hostile situation just take place in the ring. I wonder what Moody's going to do about it.
Any other way.
It looks like Moody was trying to say something before things exploded. I don't even think Moody got out what she wanted to say.
I know, it's the worst she says anyway.